she was.
I know,
like,
I know.
But I didn't mean to scare her.
Of course you didn't.
Nothing I do with her ever seems to be right.
You'd be right if you were at a coffee.
That's because you're a nice boy. But what Eve needs is a nice man. Understand, champ? Good night.
Bye, Troy.
You still here?
Let me help you.
No, I can do it myself.
I know more about first aid than you know about baseball cards. Now give me the stuff and sit down. Sit. Pants are ruined, right?
I'd say so. Ouch!
There. Don't be such a baby.
Oh, I'm the baby? Sophie's?
Of course.
And?
She was hospitable.
Hospitable?
But this wasn't where I wanted to be. So I left as politely as I could, and I found a taxi, and I told the driver to bring me here instead of back to the hotel. There's a song that Mr. Como sings called On the Street Where You Live. Do you know it?
Sing it to me.
I have often walked down the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. It's a song about a young man who's overjoyed